Hey, what's going on, guys? It is 10:12 at night, and I just discovered something fucking awesome. Alright, check this out. These are gonna be my tools. Toothpicks. This. Floss. A lighter. And some cocoa butter Vaseline. Now, what I do is I take one toothpick out. Put that over there. A lot of string of this. Then you just wrap it around this. Give me a second. Make sure you get it on the tip as well. So, now, I know what you're thinking. Oh, are you going to use this as a match? No, I'm not. There's something fucking awesome. Alright, now I just light it. Wait. I gotta put this paper towel over him so it doesn't spill my mom's keyboard. Wait, give me a sec. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for that. Okay. Now we just light it. I want you guys to see this up close. Ow! As you can see right now, I burnt myself using that. So, do not try that at home, dude. This fucking hurts as hell. I gotta put some water on this. If you guys can hear that, then I'll just talk a little louder. The point of that. Shit, it's over 15 hours. This hurts like hell now. So, I don't know. I'm not gonna tell my mom about this. I'm gonna clean stuff that's on the keyboard. Dude, I hurt like a fucking bitch. So yeah, that's the exact reason. Don't try this at home. Well, I just did, but be on my next jackass for all I care. I gotta give you a toothpick and clean this up. Guys,